Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Yakuza 5. It's your boy Colorful Gaming, and you know how we do things around here. Let's go ahead and move on with the side stories up in this chapter, alright? So, we're gonna look for Narumi's dumbass since he decided to provoke Yama Orochi last episode. What I wanna do is I'll probably load that up, get me one of those, and other than that, I think we are, okay, I want to grab one of those as well, probably. Let's go. 7, I'm missing 5, damn it, okay. What, get Martin pelts, damn it, man. I thought I was done with that. Let's go. I probably don't need that hut repair kit. Yeah. But if we're lucky, we might have gotten some more Martin here. It looks. The fuck? What? Where did the fuck did you come from, bitch? Well, this game is on some bullshit, bro. This game is on some bullshit. Bust a move. Bust a move, punk. You know you wanna. Uh-oh. Ah! I tried. I feel like he gave that one to me, but at the end of the day, he kind of cheated me earlier, so it's all good. Give me that, Martin. Redeploy it. Okay. Great. I probably shouldn't pick up all those mushrooms. Stop. Punk ass rabbit. Could you please? Okay. I have like a rabbit companion here. Blood. What the fuck, cameraman? Punk! Wait, what? Was it here? I don't know. Now is not the time for praying. I see something. Okay, what the fuck is this fuckhead of a cameraman doing? Look! I don't understand, bro. I hate this game now. Fucking shit stain of a camera. What now? Found you. Yeah, shut up. Let's go. Mm-hmm. Just surviving it means you're probably part cat. Come on, bitch. We gotta go. good. Toxic mushroom. And is this the rare one? Yeah. Hey. Damn. You want some mushroom, bro? Yeah, I don't really need that. Can I? I can't feed you, man. You're gonna have to, shit, it's gonna take forever. A fucking escort mission. Yo, step into this hut real quick. All up in my ear, man. Shut the fuck up. I probably took a roundabout way. Come on. We gotta go this way. Idiot. You keeping up? Come on. You can do it. Shut up. We're almost... What? Why is my controller vibrating right now? We're fine. Come on. Just shut up and walk. Listen, can I go into this hut? I kinda need healing. Shut up. Am I good? Hell yeah. I don't know about you, but I'm getting replenished. Oh, nice. Nice, nice, nice. He's not. He's dumb. He doesn't have to. Fuck it. Ready? What? I heard about an old man in the village. He's been after that monster for years, apparently. Yeah, Okudera-san. How does he keep going against the force of nature like that? Is it for the money? Bragging rights? A man of your character wouldn't understand. Let's get it, man. Cool, great, awesome. Let's move. I would be very surprised if we didn't run into any bears on our way back. But we're almost home, so... Okay, move it, man. Move it. Keep on moving it. What's that? What is that sound? Hello? 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 Is that a nicely strategically placed bear? Oh my god. I'm so sorry, bro. I didn't mean to do all that. I didn't. I did not. Right? I did not. He might get fucked up. You idiot! You don't have to stand like that! Idiot. At least he seems invincible. Get the fuck out the way! How? Oh my god. Oh my god. Cameraman, I can't see ya! Yep. Come on. Come on. I got you. I ain't got time for you, man. Give me that shit! Move your ass! Are you dumb? You're doing good, idiot. Almost there. I'm saved. We gave you first aid, but you need to go to the hospital in Tsukimino as soon as possible. The road there is actually open now. You're lucky beyond words. Sakurai, can you call him a cab? Yeah, I can. Do that then. I'm so sorry. If you truly are, then never fucking come back, you understand me? That's all the apology we need. I wouldn't come back if you begged me.
Nah.
Nishina-san, the taxi will be here soon. Hey, give this to that old guy for me, will you? Vertical double special. Transmitters. Okay. Soft underbelly. Okay. Sounds like a you problem. You figure it out, son. Oh. Okuderan. Ah. You okay? How you feeling? I feel like an avalanche came down on me. Rough night. Real good to see you awake, though. Even under an avalanche. Yeah, yeah, I'll be popping my head through the snow soon enough.
Nah.
Hey, good news. Narumi went the fuck home. There's an even better news. Okuderahan's awake. What? That's great. I caused you a lot of bother. I apologize.
Nah.
It's alright. I'll go tell the others you're awake. Just wait till you hear everything that happened. Tell him, Sajima.
Sure.
What a tale. Narumi's parting gift was some special bullets. They got built-in transmitters and all. So even though Yamaoroshi ain't gonna die from no bullet, if I can shoot one of these suckers into his belly, at least we'll know where he is. That could work. Yeah, I figured it's something I can do while I'm waiting for you to recover. Cause I sure as hell ain't gonna take on that bastard by myself. Once you're all healed up, we'll follow the signal. Together? Together. We'll take him down, you and me, Okuderahan. So heal quick, aight? Thank you, Saijima. I've been waiting a long time for this.
I'll tag that motherfucker, don't worry about it. I'll just heal up on the mountains. Let's get him. We're gonna need some deer meat, I guess. Maybe. I'm not sure. Martin pelt. We need one more, right? Hut repair kit. Sure. That'll do me. Ready. Yes. Yep. Luckily there is like a marker on the map already. Let's just hope we get one more Martin pelt here. That would be phenomenal for us. One less thing I have to do on camera. Oh, you motherfucker, you. Hey, bitch, I hate you so much. Get fucked. You were gonna fucking impale me, bitch. I see what time it is. Okay. Now. I see we have potentially another Martin here. That's good. That's great. What? Did I fucking walk past it? I did. Shit. Phenomenal. Now, the only thing we gotta keep track of is... some more bears, because it's actually quite lucrative for us to take them down. Oh, you motherfucker. Bitch! You tried. Not today. Not today. I'm gonna rest now. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Oh, another one. Neat. Stop. So homeboy's over here, is he? We don't even need the transmitters. Let's get him. He's coming. Fuck him up. Slim chance of him moving, showing his belly if I sit here doing nothing. Maybe if I shoot him a few times, he'll get mad and rear up. At that point, I'll have to be quick to nail him in the belly. Alright, here goes. So, how many? Two? Suck it, Marshall! Come here. Come here. Come here, Shun. Ooh! Ooh! Oh shit, he did that! He did that! Ah! Gotcha, bitch! I'm out. Deuces. Idiot! Idiot bear! I'm gone. Could I have a minimap thing? Yo! Oh, he mad, man. There's no way you can catch me, fam. Eat a dick. Actually, I'm just leading him to the village, right? This is a terrible move. Yep, he is right on my ass. He's in the village, actually. You're alive? That's a surprise. What happened? Plugged him squarely. From now on, we'll know where Yamaoroshi is. That's great news. Question, how? Do I, like, have a radar or something? Want to argue with you? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Unsteadiness. Nice. Sounds good. Cool. Okudera's escort. Okay. So. Let's just sell some shit off and then we'll start this off. What? Fox skin? Ah, shit. That's a shame. I think I already sold all my fox skins. Okay, so... I don't know. Should I? I should not sell that. Let's just go ahead and sell the bear skin. The marten pelt. The antlers. The hide. Rabbit pelt. And that's about it. Nah. I'll have to tag a fox next time I'm out and about. Okay. Let's get him. What else? I mean, maybe? I'm not sure. I might not have enough. I'll keep it on me anyway. I'll keep it on me. Ready? Yeah, let's go. Let's go, Shen. Oh man, I should have brought another repair kit just in case. Either way, I have some contracts to keep it occupied for off-camera stuff, so I'm not too fussed. Oh fuck! Hey, Yogi! What's good with it, man? Hey, son! Oh! Oh, no. He ain't see me? Hey, man. Behind you. Behind you! The other behind you! Hey! Bruh. You really trying not... Hey! Yogi! Where the fuck's you going, son? Look over here! Oh, I should have fucking tagged your ass. There you are. Hey, buddy! Oh my. Do it. Oh, hey, okay, shit, fuck. Got him. I'm gonna get fucked right now. Hey, don't do that. He's dying. Hey, son. Daddy. Let's just do that. Can I feed Okudera-han? I don't want him to die.
Yes.
Good. Great. Awesome. We're off. See if we find any foxes around here. Whoop. I don't want the mushrooms. We have a stag? We do have a stag. I hate those guys. Don't fuck with me. I swear to God, son. I swear to God. Fuck! You bitch. You're so lucky. So lucky I don't have... sensible controls in this game. Can we heal him as well, please? Yes! Oh, that's great. That's fucking phenomenal. Yep. Let's head him off. What? You heard a bear? I heard a bear. What? So should I just go that way? Okay. Get up.
This motherfucker's still moving.
Let's get him. Oh, so now he went the other way. Gotcha.
He's right up ahead. Hasn't moved for a while. Staying still? That means he could be in his den.
Let's hurry indeed. Stop. Hello, sir? What's really good? Rush me. How? Bitch.
Mudaにはせえへんで.
Oh, hell yeah. I should have grabbed the other one as well. I can't bring items, right? No. Shame. Well, there we go. Where is this? Okay. There is another jizzo right there, man. So I'm missing four. A trap. Cameraman. Ain't no way that rickety old bridge is holding. I was about to say Oyashiro-sama. Up, you want to go back? Are you gonna automatically bring me back? Cause I ain't about to, you know what I mean?
The other side of the canyon. Well, now that we know the location of its den, there'll be plenty of other opportunities. Okudera hands backed off so quickly. That's not like him.
I'll cook supper, Sajima. Why don't you go see how the village is faring? Are you gonna spike my shit, son?
Sure. It's something to do.
Wait, what? Hey, y'all faring good over here? Three mark. Ah, shit, the fucking bed! I sold them, dude! I thought that's what I was supposed to do.
Huh? Oh, Saejima-san. Konkai wa zuibun nagaku yama ni haitte ta ne. Anmari ni mo kaette konai kara, sounan shita ka to omotte shinpai shita yo.
Ie. それなんやが。
なんだと？山おろしの住処を見つけただと？
まだ断定はできんそうやが、間違いないと奥寺藩が言うとった。
どこなんだそこは。
それがかなり山の奥の、つえ、地図に書ききれんくらいの場所へ。
それで奥寺さんは。
今は家で夕飯の支度をしとる。興奮した様子はなかったが。
どうも気になるな。ちょっと様子を見に行こう。
これはどこ行ったんや、奥寺藩。
Oh no。
やっぱりか。もう奥寺さん山に入っていったんだ。
How？
せやけど、もう日も落ちる頃や。奥寺藩はプロの漁師や。そない無茶なことはせんはずや。
いや、よく思い出してみろ。あんたが奥寺さんを見つけたのは夜中だったはずだ。あの人は山下ろしのこととなると時間なんか関係なく行動しちまうんだよ。
Language。
クソ。今すぐ追いかけるしかないな。
待て。
西野の親さん。
奥寺はこの集落のマダギの中でも最も動きの早い男だ。それにこの時期の山も熟知してる。今追いかけても追いつけないだろう。
それやったらどうやって。
あんたモービルは運転できるか。
それでスノーモービルのことか。
I crashed one last time I was on one。
できるか。
ああ、備えに慣れてるというわけやないが、
ちょっとついてこい。
Listen, man, you don't seem to understand. I was on the only road between his hut and the mountain. How did he sneak past me? Hey, it's better than nothing.
10年前、遭難した奥寺が佐藤という漁師に助けられた現場近くにあったものだ。
奥寺藩の。
俺が現場から運び出し、今日まで密かに保管していた。
Let's get it.
なんでそないなこと。
細かな話は後だ。この集落でこのモービルを乗りこなせる人間は他にいない。どうだ、本当にお前これを操縦することができるか。
ああ、これで奥寺藩を追えばええんやな。
頼んだぞ。何があっても奥寺を助けてやってくれ。
わかった。
I'm coming for your friend. Oh, horror music? Hello? Oh, it's on me. Let's get it, baby. Oh my god. Who put that tree there? Squirrel.Oh my god. Bitch! I thought that was the road! Am I drunk? Jaw, give us some socks, please.
なんとか一命は取り留めたというところか。
なあ、西野藩、桜井藩、そろそろほんまの話聞かせてもらえへんやろか。
何の話だ。
奥寺藩、気を失う前に言うとった。自分は奥寺やないと。あんたらそのこと知っとったんちゃうか。
西野さん、私が話しましょうか。
Cat's out the bag。
いや、俺が話そう。一応これでもこの集落の長としての責任があるからな。
教えてくれ。
奥寺がお前に言った通りだ。奥寺は奥寺ではない。佐藤清というのが奥寺の本当の名だ。
佐藤？それって確か10年前に奥寺藩を助けた漁師の名前やろ。
そうだ。だがおそらくその漁師の名前が奥寺だったんじゃないかと私は考えている。
どういうことなんや。
10年前この集落に流れ着き、勝手に空き家に住み着き漁師となった男佐藤。当時俺たちは彼の素性、どこから来た人間なのかも知らなかった。
そやったらなんであんたらはその男のことを佐藤って呼んでるんや。
あの男の名が佐藤だということを知ったのは奥寺が警察に捜索願いを出した時だ。それまでは奥寺の名前すら俺らは知らなかった。
ほんならまさか奥寺藩は9年前の騒動で行方不明になったその漁師の男と名前を入れ替えたと。なんでそないなことを。
素性を隠す必要があったんだろう。その後警察から連絡があり、分かったことが一つある。
何や。
山下ろし騒動の起こる半年前、佐藤清という名の囚人が網走から脱獄したらしい。
何やと。
殺人罪で無期懲役の囚人の脱獄。ちょうど佐藤が奥寺を雪山で救出した時期と重なる。
ほな、ほんまに奥寺藩は。
真相はわからない。いや、それ以上探ろうとはしなかったという方が正しいのだが、その日以来俺たち漁師は奥寺との接触を避け続けた。心を通わせることで彼の素性を知ってしまうことがないようにな。素性を知ってしまえば彼を警察に突き出さなければならなくなってしまう。それが嫌だったんだ。
それでわざと奥寺藩を村八部に。せやけど、なんであんたらはそないな辛い思いをしてまで奥寺藩を守ったんや。
それは彼が私たちを救ってくれた命の恩人だからだ。
恩人？
9年前山下ろしにこの村は襲われた。だがあの原因を作ってしまったのは奥寺や佐藤じゃない。本当はこの村に住む漁師全員のせいなんだよ。
どないしたんや急に。
ちょっとあんたに見せたいものがある。後で俺ん家まで来てくれ。
No, I don't think I will. Listen, this would be a pretty good place to call an episode, but listen, we have one more main mission to go in this side story, so we're gonna take care of it for sure. I should probably save my game.
さえじまさん。
おう、
ちょっと西野のおやすさんに呼ばれてきたんやが。
あの人なら桜井さんと一緒に裏の倉庫にいます。
そうか。
あの冴島さん。
何や。
実は今まで黙っていたんですが、主人や桜井さん、この村の漁師はこれまでずっと奥寺さんを守ろうとしていたんです。
ああ、そうみたいやな。
奥寺さんが山に入った時のこと覚えてますか。彼が山に入ると他の漁師たちは皆山に入ろうとしないという話。
ああ、覚えとる。
実はあれは嘘です。奥寺さんが山に入ると必ず他の漁師が彼に万が一のことがないように見張るようにしていたんです。
なんやて。ほんなら俺が山に入るようになってからもずっと。
That must be how Sakurai-han knew exactly where Okudera-han would be. It doesn't sound like a good use of their time, resources, energy.
それが私たちこの集落に生きる人間のせめてもの恩返しなんです。9年前奥寺さんがいなければ私たちは今の暮らしを取り戻すことはできなかったはずです。
一体この集落に何があったんや。
詳しくは主人に聞いてください。
来たか。それで見せたいもんちゅうのはないんや。
これだ。
これは。
安心しろ、死んでる。これは剥製だ。
Really?
剥製。今から十数年前、この集落にちょっとした副業が流行してな。これがその証拠だよ。
証拠。当時ちょうど文化財保護法という法律が改定される直前でな。この山も法律で保護されることが決まっていた。そうなれば食料確保と漁師の生活目的以外の狩猟は全て禁止。当然熊や鹿といった動物を思考目的で殺すことはできなくなる。
そこに目をつけたブローカーがこぞってこの周辺にハンターを送り込んだのさ。希少価値の高い巨大熊や鹿の剥製を法律改定前に手に入れるためにな。
しかし冬の雪山はそんなに甘くない。奴らの手配したハンターは次々と遭難死した。そこで我々に目をつけた。
この集落のマタギが買収されたってことか。
いい金になった。それまで貧しい生活しかしてなかった俺たちにとってそれはまさに夢のような仕事だった。俺らは来る日も来る日も狩りを続けたよ。そう、この山の生態系のバランスを崩してしまうほどにな。
まさかそれが原因で山おろしが。
ああ、本来クマは人など襲わない。だがそうでもしないと動物たちも生きていけない環境を俺らが作り出してしまっていたんだ。
皮肉な話やな。
おそらく9年前行方不明になった佐藤という男はその噂を聞きつけてやってきた密猟目的の漁師だったんだろう。それで奴は一番金になるであろう山おろしに目をつけた。
一攫千金を狙ったちゅうわけか。
ああ、だが奥寺は違った。山おろしからこの集落を守るため命を懸けて戦ってくれた。そして事件の後も黙々と漁師としての生活を続けることで俺たちに 漁師としての原点を思い出させてくれた。
本当に奥寺さんはここにいる誰よりも本物のマタギだよ。
そして今もまだ山おろしと一人戦ってくれている。奥寺さんは俺たちを9年前の恐怖から救い出そうとしてくれているんだよ、きっとな。
西野、
出たぞ。
なんだ、
集落の方からだ。行ってみよう。
Where else would it come from, you motherfucking...
どないしたんや。
出たんだ。
落ち着け。何が出たんだ。
山おろしがこのすぐ先の山中で。
なんだと。
こうしちゃいられねえ。すぐに家に帰って戸締まりしとかねえと。
まさかそんなにすぐ近くにいるとはな。
西野。
なんだ。
俺が行く。
なんだと。
実は俺もあんたらに黙ってたことがある。俺も奥寺藩と同じ無所から抜け出てきた人間なんや。
なんだと。
え、あんたが脱獄囚。
あんたらを助ける代わりに見逃してほしいなんてことは言わん。せやけど奥寺藩やあんたらにこれ以上9年前のことで苦しんでほしないんや。
佐江島さん、
もし山おろしに俺がやられたら、その時は高坂藩って人に伝えてほしい。俺が入っとった刑務所の副所長へ約束守れへんかった、すまんかったと。頼む、俺に行かせてくれ。
わかった。だが協力はできない。
ちょっと西名さん、どうして。
桜井さん、事情はどうあれ真実を知ってしまった以上犯罪者に力は貸せない。そうでしょう。
しかし。
悪く思うな。これがこの集落を守る人間としてできる精一杯のことだ。
No problem.
十分や。ありがとうな。
Alright, let's get this done. I might come across Yamaoroshi. I better get ready.I should save again because I don't want to go through all that again. Okuderahan, it's finally happening. Let's get it. So, here's what I need. I'm bringing his whole squad with me. Right? And a deer. Let's go.Okay, so how did I get across?
I swear I'll find you. The transmitter put him around this spot.
Then let's get him.
Transmitter showed me he was right here. Yamaoroshi's gotta show his face sometime. Just gotta lie low and wait.
It could creep up behind you and just fucking murder your ass. There he is.
Showtime. We finished this now, Yama Orochi. Here goes.
I did not. Help me, tree! Ah! Bro, what the hell? Bitch. Crouch. Daddy! What the hell? What the fuck happened now? He just waited! Oh, you want some fisticuffs, bitch?
I'll give you some fisticuffs, bitch.
Oh yeah, this feels good. What's the move, Yama Orochi? Come here. Come here, boo-boo. That's fine. What the fuck? Hello? You bitch. Ooh, did not like that, did you? Don't back off now. Okay. Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, that's fair. Wrong way. There's no way he gets me. Okay. It's gonna leave you open. It's not at all gonna leave him open. Ooh, yeah. Good. Good. Hold it, bitch. Oh, fuck me! What?
Saijima-san!
You still wanna report me, bitch?
Nanya... Kyōryoku wa seihen te yūteta ya naika. Sonna koto itte rarelu baai ja nai.
Tabun, sakki no anta no hanashi o kiita hoka no juunin ga tsūhou shitan da.
Sou ka. さあ何してるんだ山おろしは俺らが始末しておくだからこっから早く逃げるんだ
行方不明ということにすればいい9年前もそれで大丈夫だっただからさ
9年前もどういうことや
それは
そういうことだったのか
奥寺さん
安心しろ、冴島。 警察は俺が呼んだんだ。俺を逮捕させるためにな。
どういうことや。
いい加減俺も清算しないといけない。この山下ろしとも自分の罪ともな。
何言うとるんや。
9年前、佐藤、いや本物の奥寺はこの場所で死んだ。私が銃を向けた直後にな。
何やて。
佐江島、俺は奥寺を殺すために脱獄した元殺し屋なんだ。
奥寺藩が殺し屋。
あの奥寺という男は東北の極道組織を絶縁され、命を狙われる立場にある人間だった。そしてその組織は奴の始末を俺に指示した。だから俺は脱獄したんだ。
そやけどあんた確かその男に遭難したとこを助けられたはずやろ。
人生とは不思議なものだな。俺は殺すはずの男に助けられ、そしてその男を友と思うようになってしまったんだからな。
奥寺さん。
しかし組織の命令は絶対だ。もし奥寺を殺さなければ俺が殺される。だから俺は9年前のあの日、奥寺が山下ろしを追いかけて山に入った時、殺そうと企てたんだ。
奥寺が山下ろしに殺されたと見せかけるためにか。
ああ、だが俺は躊躇した。俺が奥寺の背中に銃を向けた時、奴は言ったよ。いつ撃ってもいいってな。
ほんならまさか。
ああ、奥寺は全部知っていたのさ。俺が自分を殺そうとしていることも全てな。奴はその上で俺を受け入れ、生きるという希望を失いかけていた俺に資料を通じて生きる道を教えてくれた。
それで結局あんたは撃ったんか。
撃てなかった。この男を殺すくらいなら自分が組織に命を狙われても構わないと覚悟した。だがその瞬間だった。黒く巨大なものが奥寺に覆いかぶさったんだ。
山おろしか。
そうだ。その後のことは自分でもよく覚えていない。気がついたら俺は奥寺と一緒に真っ赤に染まった雪の上に倒れていた。
なんてことだ。
そして死に際に奥寺は俺の手を握っていったんだ。俺の名を借りて生きろ、生きて罪を償えと。多分奥寺も罪の多い人生を歩んできたに違いない。だからこそ生き残った俺に償いきれなかった悔しい思いを託したんだろう。佐江島、これで俺は思い残すことはない。今度はちゃんと塀の中で勤めきれなかった刑期を送ることにしよう。うん、これを
ちゃんと自分で決着つけてってくれ。仁科、あんたは9年も山下ろしを追い続けた。決着をつけれるのはあんたしかいない。さあ奥寺さん。
俺がこの集落に来てから10年近く、漁を通じて一つ分かったことがある。
なんだ？
自分が生きるための資料以外は殺戮。俺はな、仁科さん、そのことをこの集落、雪山、そしてあんたたちに教わったんだよ。
奥寺さん、
ここでこの引き金を引けば、俺は10年前に逆戻りだ。ここは一つ漁師としての俺の信念を貫かせてもらえないか。
うん、
Kihachi Sen sent the cops packing, and then they took a lot of heat for wasting their time. The bears from all these nearby mountains are still hanging around. But at least Okudera-han's safe, and Yamaoroshi ain't about to go near people anytime soon.What? Nothing. Thanks. I don't mention it.
Hell yeah. And you know what time it is, man? It is indeed high time that we called an episode right here. Fuck his blessing. I do what I want.I took Yamaoroshi down. With that, we're called an episode. Next episode, we go back down to civilization, deal with sub-stories, and maybe even end this chapter. Until then, this has been your boy, Kyogre Gaming. I'm out of here. Love you, and do. See you.